passing situation normally, and a passing situation for the Broncos. Throwback to the tight end, Hinton hits Noah Fant, and that is the first completion of the day for the Broncos team.